You guys had a really good turnout today. How important is it to know that you have this much support from the Vol community?
Well, I think it's really important. You know, it was really nice to have sellouts, and we had them for our last SEC games, and we had them for playoffs. And I think it's really important for the girls to see this kind of support. I think we had about 500 people here, a lot of kids, a lot of fun.
How much has this program grown fan-wise since you've been here?
Well, it's grown tremendously. It started with Monica Abbott. When Monica and Lindsay Schutzler came, that's when it all got going, you know. And these kids set a tone for winning, and we've been, you know, winning 50 games ever since about 2006. And winning brings out fans, and our kids play a great game, and they're class kids, and it's enjoyable to watch them play.
Is there anything in particular that stuck out to you today?
Just the spirit and the excitement of our players was really neat, and the excitement of the fans and Smokey being here and all the little kids. It was a great day.
Who's your favorite player?
Madison.
Madison, can you tell her?